Great finish on the full mount. Cleveland. she's got it back for the quiz. Cleveland Smith at the bottom, don't care about America's champion for a reason.
Oh! 2 minutes and 52 seconds of round number three. We have a new champion out of the red corner, Chris Sass. Chris has had a word with you. In Oregon at 135 pounds, tough guy, not just champion in this organization, but champion in a different organization. You used to be champion, you gave it up for a while, you had an injury, you come back. Wow, where are you going now? What do you do now?
I'm gonna drink tonight. I just wanna thank you even for showing up after you called me out. Things tougher than I thought it was. Three words to say, paper champ back.
Now hold on, Fish. We have someone else. Yes, took out a two-time champion. We have another kid here that's a champion in a couple different leagues. He wants to say a couple words to you.
You know, Fish, that's a nice belt you got there. I'd like to take it from you.
This could happen at 135 pounds. What do you say? Who's next?
I just want a little bit of time out. I'll be
good. All right, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together if you want to see this take place. Good job, Chris Fish, 235-pound champion.